Happy today. Put up. What was that?
Is it today?
Oh, he said today. Today. What's on the agenda?
Therapy.
Cringe. Talking about yourself.
Ew.
Unhappy.
Your feelings?
Your emotions?
Yeah.
Your mental status? I hope your therapy goes well. Mm-hmm.
It
do be? Doobie doobie dooba doobie doo. Tomorrow's doobie day.
Shit, it is. You're right.
It's the meme day, the day of the year. Oh my god. It's April. Oh my god. The 20th of April, even. One could say it's 420.
It's 420, man! Woo! Hey mom, guess what is 420?
Yeah, but that's lame because you know if you smoke weed you go to hell. That's what Jesus said. Mm-hmm. So none of that. Mm-mm. Happy Wednesday. Zuno. little Kiryuki on the beat.
Kiryuki.
One take. Face off. I wish everyone got to see how low I got. That was impressive. Thanks, kids.
Megan needs.
Hiya, how are you doing today? How's your jump on?
It was very good.
Huh. Hey. I wish I knew what he was saying so I could like hype him up better. Okay. Yeah, play, hey.
Mr. Worldwide.
Dale.
Fresca.
Caliente.
Tres leches.
Que fuego.
What other Spanish words do I know? Takis.
Ana. Me amo Ana.
Oh no, do I have to caption Spanish now?
No.
The Think Christ?
Yo sabo. Salgo. Salgo, Espanol.
What did she say? Non parle, je ne. Fuck. Je ne parle Espagne.
Que feo.
Je ne parle pas Espagne.
De France. I don't know how to say France in Spanish. It's like
Francis.
Que mal. No me gusta.
You guys are shouting at the camera fierce homosexuality right now. This motherfucker just kissed the camera.
No es real. No es real.
Real, like real, falso. With accent. Did you call me a fatso?
Oh, Italian. What?
Did you call me a fatso?
Mm-hmm.
Falso.
La France is falso.
Right? I don't know what the fuck they're saying, guys.
Falso? No, it's real.
You see, the funny thing is, I don't have to caption it if I don't know how to spell it, so.
No es grande. Pequeña.
Welcome to West Side Story, everyone. Happy Friday, everyone.
We got male.
Male,
male. Female, male, male, male.
Female, male.
Male, 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 male. Oh no, take pictures.
From the military.
Military males? Chris.
I'm enlisted.
You're enlisted?
I got drafted.
Dude, you gotta throw that away. You gotta. Is it happening now?
They decided they need me.
Oh, they need you.
Yeah.
I mean, you're the only one that can stop the Fire Nation.
Exactly.
Is Russia the Fire Nation
Pisces
now?
Out there. What?
Oh, perfect.
If I ever get good at piano, I'm covering this. You and I.
Wednesday?
Wednesday.
Is
it Wednesday?
It's Wednesday,
it
my dudes.
Bon mercredi, mes amis.
You're in the vlog again. Is it nice being back?
It is.
You look so pretty today.
Thank you.
You look prettier than one of these.
One of those?
Yeah. Got you fuckers too.
You can't even tell what
got
it
these,
is.
Got these fuckers too.
Did I? Did I get you fuckers? One of these? One of these? One of these. Oh!
I'm really sorry, Peggy.
Party cheekbones and glitter on fairy bad boy. And a little bit dumb. I was like, I can be some. What a room bomb with my boy, bro. On the menu, I call that big as zero.
What's the witch store called?
I don't know.
Oh.
We've never been there.
Serenity, deliver us peace, deliver us love when we all need. You know we need him. You know we need him.
Happy Thursday. Yeah, I get it. I love that jacket on you, by the way.
Thank you. I wear it all the time.
I know. I think it's my favorite of all of your jackets.
Thank you. And it's like unisex. My friend put it on. He was really proud of it.
Unisex?
I think all clothes have gender.
All clothes are sex, you know?
Yeah.
Like, that's very gender.
Mm-hmm. Gender
just. How'd your show go?
Pretty good. I did not fall off my chair.
You're super talented.
Thank
Don't
you.
Worry.
You're
not
I get her
Hey girls, what are we doing?
Snacking.
Oh, I'm playing The Last of Us.
I fucking love The Last of Us.
I'm watching Chloe play.
Who?
Oh,
who?
Drum roll, please.
Chloe, what are your stats?
Your gamer stats.
0 deaths, and 80 million kills. Thank you.
Your KD is 80 million to none? I think we call the cops for those situations.
Yo, why are you lumpy?
Call her Rice Krispie because she's a serial killer.
Thank you. That was a good one, dude.
I'm just mad that I didn't get to say it. Welcome to the family. Where are we going?
We're not squirrel.
Squirrel. Squirrel. Where? Who needs the sidewalk? Dance coffee flavored with dance beans. It's broken. It's broken. Broken, broken. That's from something.
What's up?
Yes! I couldn't think of it.
Dummy, are you kidding? This guy was dancing on me. I mean, just look at this. Broken, broken, gone, gone, broken, broken, broken.
This is.
I have to pee! Also from Surf's Up.
Oh, it is? Yeah!
No! I'm drowning!
What's the song that's in that?
That movie. Da na 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 na. Pump it louder. Pump it louder.
But what about the one that's like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't. It has Zooey Deschanel in it though. That's great. Love that woman to death.
No, it's like a real big song.
I mean,
I've never seen Surf's Up, so I don't know.
Really?
It's a penguin surf movie.
Yeah. It's like in a mockumentary style too, so it's really funny.
It is. It's actually shot pretty well.
It's, yeah.
And it holds up too.
It does. And it's
so bad.
Funny.
That's all I can think of right now.
Ronald. What are you doing? Mrs. Weasley?
Huh? Sorry, I was looking at the. There's like a bubble of air. Right on the edge of it.
Like a little pocket?
Yeah.
Now, who needs the office when you have Kari and the captain? This is some real vandalism. This is, they'll never forgive you for this. You know, if you get fucking caught, kid, this is evidence. Oh no, this is evidence of vandalism. Oh no. Senior prank of the year, guys. I like your Zeppelin shirt. It's very clutch.
Oh, yeah.
We're trying to do the same thing. Are you guys giving bell bottoms?
I am. Practical magic. Okay.
We are ready to go. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Why do I have so many fucking napkins?
Because you're so clean.
Can I put this bag back there?
I don't know. Candy?
I hope so. Hold on. Let me turn off.
It's a pretty dreary day, but in the best of ways. It's very pretty, and everyone's dressed very nice. Our hairs are on fleek, and our makeups too. We look great. How about
you? I swear, before,
Elin, stop!
No, but I like this.
Look!
Q-shorts!
They're
from 1991. Shorts that are 30 years old. 31-year-old shorts.
Chloe, these shorts are from 1991.
Did we have fun at the cute little store?
I love that store.
What's the store called?
I
Vintage by Design.
By Design, I think?
No, it's vintage. It's like Design Archive something.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever it's called, shout out. Guys, go here if you are in the area. It's based. Definitely. If you like cute little alt stores that play retro The Clash.
I think they're getting a new import of like things though.
It's like Punk Apothecary. Successful haul, girls?
Yes, okay. Yes.
Show me your toys.
So I got a new cage because I have a big one for my Christmas, but I got a smaller one.
Very sex, very sex, very sex.
And then I got
Soda Light.
Soda Light. I got some more of these beads, which I already have, but I put them on a bracelet and I want to make them into earrings.
Do it.
I got a sage-scented votive candle and a little plate thing to put it on, but she wrapped it up. I'm not gonna wrap it.
And then I got a selenite to cleanse my crystals when I take them home, so that way they can be, good, full of good energies.
I got shorts from 1991. They're beautiful. I'm very excited to wear them. I'm putting them on when we get back.
Fair enough.
I think that lady cleansed crystals before she gave them.
Yeah, they always do.
And I think it's because when a bunch of different people touch crystals, there's too many energies on the crystal.
Yeah. Whenever
now
you
I'm
go
understanding
crystal
why.
It's like good practice to like cleanse them. Or no, no. To
this
try
is a
to
really
touch
good
touch
show.
Them. Yeah, not touch
to
them.
Just look and only touch the ones that are really harming you.
Yeah.
It's okay if you touch them because they do cleanse them.
Yeah.
But like, to,
I'm starting
it's
to
just more
yeah.
courteous to like.
Yeah, and now I'm wondering, like, should I kind of, like, make it a thing where I don't let people touch my crystals? Because then I would have to cleanse them, and I don't really know how to cleanse crystals.
In the sun.
Yeah, you just, if you keep them on your windowsill.
I thought that's how you charged them.
Charging,
that's how you
charging
got,
and cleansing
they get their energy.
Like,
oh,
simpler.
Period.
Yeah, but sun can cleanse and
I have a book on crystals, Chloe.
I need one. I want to talk to that lady more.
Oh wait, I can't wait for Chloe to watch this and realize how much we love her.
I fucking love Chloe.
I'm so glad I know Chloe. I'm so glad I know Chloe now. We've met like at multiple places and now that we're hanging out it's really cool.
She's a part of the gang.
I'm so glad. I'm so for it. I'm so for it. What are we doing?
I gotta go see
We're going to a little spot that Chloe showed us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ghibli Garden.
And we got Ghibli Garden. And we have blankets. And yeah.
It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
I hope I don't sneeze.
Chloe, which way from here?
Down this road, yeah.
Look at just the loveliness.
Look at the grassland. It's literally a city.
We have such a pretty campus. Mm-hmm. Madison.
What's up?
What are your stats?
My stats right now, well, I'm on cloud 9. I'm hair and bun, half a sock, 1.5 socks. What are we talking about?
Your character stats. Like, what are your...
My character stats?
Yeah, like well, what are your stats?
Like, what does my character look like?
You as a... You in a video game. What are your stats?
Okay. Agility on 10.
Like, describe yourself in game terms.
Like, cool style plus 10.
I see.
What are your stats?
Agility, negative.
Okay.
Negative.
I don't think you have a negative personality. That's not what I said. No,
good save. Good save.
Confused. Usually on 10. Eyes on 10. My third eye half open. It's on 3.
That's perfect. See, there you go.
Sarcasm is on 5. Attitude is on 7. But the love is on 10. Positivity is on 10.
That's all you got?
That's all I got.
Okay, gang. That's respectful. Good stats.
Happy Friday.
TGI Friday.
TGI Friday?
TGI Friday.
Pretty. What are you doing? What doing?
Clean up. Clean up. Pack your shit up. Pack it and move it.
We gonna cry?
As I tend to do.
We gonna cry?
I've never cried.
We gonna cry?
I've never cried once in my life ever.
But I'm gonna miss you.
And we'll see. I'm strong like that, you know. I got. Hold up. You see that shit? That's
20
pounds of muscle right there.
Just a lucky man.
I know.
Yeah. Lucky to get fucked by me.
I'm assuming you're zooming in right now. Like, Clockwork Orange.
Perfect.
Here's my thing about Pisces, of which I am. So, Pisces, we're the fish. We're the water sign. Not the water sign, but a water sign. So, we're the fish. I love this song. And we are in the fishbowl. I like to think of the fishbowl as like the circle of protection, but the thing is, this is the great part of the metaphor that I enjoy. So everyone else's feelings or emotions are just like tapping on the bowl. Isn't that crazy? Like I feel like it's like that. It's like interfering with my circle, you know?
Other people's
emotions.
So your empathy is killing you.
Yes. Yeah. That's the main point of it.
Are you okay? Because it sounds like you're about to break down right now.
No, it's just a great metaphor. I love having a metaphor for that sort of thing. You know?
I mean, what else is a metaphor?
I love a good life.
That's meta.
Kanye fan. Okay.
How much longer do I have to wait until I get to see Daddy?
My actual dad or like Daddy?
I'm talking about what? I'm talking about
Daddy.
The one that calls me Daddy.
About 3 weeks.
I can't wait.
3 or 4 weeks.
I can't wait.
Hopefully.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
Zaddy. It's gonna be so great.
Daddy?
Hmm? I've seen the first episode. It's good. What are we doing?
We're gonna watch Narnia.
Narnia 2. This is my favorite one.
Did I just Google Narnia?
Yeah, it's the second one. It's a Prince Caspian. Are you excited? Have you seen this one before? It's that one. Have you seen this one before?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I've only seen the first.
This is my favorite. It's really good. It takes place a year later.
You're watching it.
Huh?
Did you watch it?
I didn't watch it. Not here.
Someone's been watching it.
That's the third one. And that's the first one.
That's interesting. Who's been watching the second one?
It's a good movie.
I mean, I don't blame them, but on my account... Fine.
It's your last night here.
It is. Last night in Greensboro.
We're celebrating.
We are celebrating.
We have a lot of food. We're having a cuckbang.
We got whatever the hell this drink is.
It's delicious. It's a D-Man Rocks.
Dr. Pepper.
It's a D-Man Rocks. Mm. Anything the D-Man can get his hands on the rocks.
I see. Can I take another
sip? Hell yeah.
What'd you put in it?
Mellow Yellow, Dr. Pepper, Coke, Fanta, and Fanta Cherry.
The Fanta Cherry is why I like it.
I know, I wanted to put more in there, but I didn't realize.
I love Fanta Cherry.
How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty OG, actually.
It doesn't feel as late
as it is. I should be sleepy, though. I might have to dose myself a little bit.
I'm telling you. The positive energy ripped through my insomnia, so I totally dozed. I'm sad that I did during Underdog, though. Because I was enjoying Underdog. It's been so long. Alright, I have to ask. How does it feel having your semester recorded on camera?
At least then I know it's real. It actually happened.
That is true. I forgot to do this right. Sorry, what's your name?
My name's Kira. Luna?
Perfect. We have Kira,
Kira, Luna.
Rihanna, and Luna,
Rihanna, and Luna, Lovegood, Web.
Yeah, perfect, right there. You got it.
I go by many names.
It's perfect. Loving the ears, by the way.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy this experience?
Mm-hmm. Nah, honestly, getting like proof that like I do exist and time has passed, that's more relieving than anything.
It's gonna be really exciting to look back at this shit and like.
Yeah.
Honestly, it's exciting to watch like season one shit now. Mm-hmm. So like, the nostalgia hits fast, kids.
Nah, in like 3 years, I'll be crying over it.
It's gonna be so great. No.
Tears of joy. Tears of nostalgia.
Are you excited to continue and join us for later adventures?
Oh, fuck yeah, bro. The arc that's gonna happen. I just start drama for no reason, just to like have an arc.
Yeah, we start killing off characters.
Nah, but like the chill arc. It'll be the chill arc.
I'm ready.
I think that sounds good.
The chill apocalypse.
The chill apocalypse.
I'm in for
absolutely.
It.
Good vibes only.
Good vibes
Hare
only.
Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Krishna.
That's perfect.
Kari. Kari.
Hari and the captain.
Mm-hmm. Hari and the captain.
Hari and the Krishna.
Hari and the Krishna. That's good. That's good. That's a good one.
Do you have anything you want to say to the audience?
Buy this deodorant.
Oh.
Sponsored.
We're not sponsored.
Old Spice sponsor us.
But I will totally. I will if you want to. I'll take that shit. I wear that stuff every day. And it smells like.
Best men wear Old Spice.
It smells like vanilla. I'm gonna
it's
like
confirmed.
Nut. It's perfect. As you can see, Luna cleaning her room as she begins her adventure to the great unknown.
My mom's house.
Bum 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 bum. Apparently some people show these to their parents.
What?
What
did they show?
They're the vlog.
Oh. Vlogs.
Just to like show their parents what their friends are all about.
Yeah.
Carly said that she wants to show it to her dad.
I thought you were referring to me when you said these, and I was like, I mean, I've met a couple parents, I guess.
Oh, I get you. Peggy's mom's lit.
I bet,
bro. Lee, you like her? I want you guys to hang out really bad. She wants to meet you.
Absolutely.
At some point, whenever you come to town, to me, we should go because she lives 7 minutes away from me.
Yeah.
It's like, perfect. So this is it. This is it. I wear where I'm supposed to be. Yeah.
This is it.
Bro.
The final stretch.
The final countdown. How do we fit this?
So, it's time for them to go. Mm-hmm.
So,
I'm
not trying to, like, leave a mess, even though, like, I don't know how much of this I did. I get you.
Can you get the dustpan in there?
Yeah. It's so cool seeing, you know, a woman do a job that only she knows how to do best. Yeah. Her natural habitat, the kitchen cleaning. Doing one of her two things she knows how to do best. Shopping.
And screaming.
Oh, shopping.
Maybe
that's
what my mom's
doing. Doing it. Every hour. Every minute. This world could race by far too fast. Hard to see when it's all flying past. But it is clear now, if you're standing here now, I am meant to be wherever you are next to me. All I want to do is come running home to you. This is amazing. This is so good.
Her hair looks so good.
I know, right? I can't wait. Hey, happy Sunday. This is Gunnison House, a level 14 boys group home housing underage DMDs in the Chicago City. Dungeons and Dragons. I was thinking about too. You guys are cute. I love you. Oh. Happy Sunday, girls.
Hey.
You look epic.
My back.
Your back? What about your neck and pussy and crack?
And I was trying to think of a line that rhymed.
Boy, it's humid out here.
Your smick. It is humid. It's humidity. It's pretty hot for 19.
Hey, Flo.
Which one?
That one.
Right.
Happy Monday.
Monday.
It's an early morning Minecraft. Anna's at an exam. She's gonna kill it. I'm playing Minecraft.
Yeah.
So, Anna. We got Anna, Ronnie Weasley, Climber over here.
Ta-da!
How has it felt having your semester filmed on camera?
Pretty good. Pretty fun. This has been, so far, my favorite semester of college.
Well, I'm glad. That's really epic. I hope it's been a good one.
It was. It was hard AF.
It was.
But it was fun.
Any memorable moments you want to share?
That one time we went down to the bank and we just like sat in nature and we just like played in the water and it was so fun and it was like, I don't know, really special to like connect with my friends in nature again.
That was really cool. Yeah. I had a great time. Is there anything that you want to say to, like, the audience?
Stay dancey. Have good bread once a day.
Mmm.
And,
check.
Shit, at least twice a day.
Valid, valid.
Yeah.
Are you excited to join us next season?
I am.
And will you be interested in doing sketches? Because I hear Chloe wants to.
Yes.
Based. Well, I guess we will see you then.
All right. Thank you very much.
Rock and roll. Hi again.
Hello.
It's funny. I feel like we just did this.
I know.
Because I just edited it even though it was a year ago.
Yeah. It doesn't feel like it was a year ago, though.
But it was about a year ago. That's weird, right?
Yeah.
So... You are the only and only. let's get all the air in for that. Mm-hmm. You are the Ali Renee, Carly Shay, Casey Gardner, Marley.
Yes, indeed. I got a second nickname this year.
That is facts for all of your she they type beats.
I'm not gonna lie, I kind of like it better than Carly, but I'm very used to Carly also.
It's all vibes, and you are rocking the gardneriest of gardener vibes today.
full hippie.
We respect. How has this semester been?
It's been a whirlwind, for sure. It's been good, though. Like, for sure. Lots of big things happened this semester.
True.
But it also flew by, so... It felt like the semester was taking me with it instead of me being in control of the semester. So, it was a good one though. Very memorable. Like, all of the best parts of it were the best.
Is there any memorable moment you want to share?
I fell in love with her.
It's true.
That's my other person. But that the night that she kissed me the first time, our first response was to snap you.
That's true.
And
that's, we saved it, and
I watch
it's
it
so
sometimes.
Funny.
I go back and I watch it.
I was honored to be the first one to know.
Not only that, but like the bond that we kind of already, I feel like every semester our bonds get stronger even though they're already so strong. Like you, me, Bella, and Anna had so many moments this semester. And yeah, I was very grateful for all of it.
It's been one hell of a ride with these guys, and I really appreciate it. You've both saved me so many times.
Can I say my thing to the audience?
Well, yeah. Well, I was about to ask if you wanted to.
Oh, cool.
I was just thanking you for being a good friend, Doofus. But yeah, is there anything you want to say to the kids out
go
there?
Go get some vitamin D. I am looking at you right now, and I know that you haven't been outside today. So go get your ass up and go outside.
Don't fucking judge my
audience. I am judging your audience because you know what? You all need some vitamin D. Go look at those leaves. Look at Denver. Show them.
Tell my guys to fucking
look
at grass.
Flowers. Yeah, go spend some time in nature.
Touch grass.
Also, please look at the flowers. Do it again.
Allie got me those for my performance.
They're lovely.
Anyway.
They're a very cute relationship. We're very proud of them.
Go outside. That's part one. Part two is play some Minecraft because it's cool and show me all of your builds.
That's facts. Actually,
and be a nice person and don't shoot your pants.
Thanks. If you guys have awesome Minecraft builds, tweet me and we will post them in the next episode of Kari and the Captain.
We should do a Minecraft review. Send us your builds on TikTok, I can say English words. And then, we can collectively, film a video where we review your builds.
No, facts. That would be so fun.
I can put that together.
Should we do a video where we show off our builds? Comment below.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Fucking get in on it.
We have a whole world. We've been working on it for the whole semester. This shit's crazy. You don't even know the half of it.
Yeah, this is it's just a piece.
Hold on. Let me just sneak peek.
This is just a fucking piece of the shit that we can do.
We're stressing.
Show them the whole over picture.
This is Denver.
This is my vacation home.
Oh shit.
It was supposed to look like a moon. It kind of looks like a dolphin. When alien spaceship beat away, we're not alone. Target! Target?
Yeah. Remember, we've been to Target on the vlog before.
We have?
Yeah. Target part two.
Target.
This is like giving me deja vu. You and me walked into Target and you were filming me.
We're always walking in somewhere and I'm filming you.
True. Which is why you shouldn't be surprised that we did it last semester.
That's valid. I never said that we didn't. But we gotta.
I guess Bella's memory is just rubbing off on me.
Do what?
I said, I guess Bella's good memory is rubbing off on me.
Facts. Now, Stevie has a fucking surprising memory.
She is weird. Like, she remembers dates and times of things.
Like, she knows.
I'll be like, you remember this date? She's like, oh yeah, that was March 6th. And I'm like,
she knows the day that we started being friends.
She also writes everything down.
I wish I was like that. JJ, what are your stats?
My stats?
Yeah.
Overall?
In life.
In life? I don't know fucking stats. If you didn't have stats. Poor, struggling, college student, horrible parents. I don't got no fucking stats. Brother does drugs. That's
okay. I get that.
Also has 15 charges.
I get that.
He's still the coolest nigga ever, though.
You're a brother, and you look great on camera, by the way.
I look horrible on camera.
Welcome to the show.
What's the show called?
Kari and the Captain. It's the vlog.
I love it.
Welcome. We're having a picnic, guys.
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking cool. I've never had a picnic
it's
before.
It's so beautiful. It's really nice.
It's so cool.
Here, plates.
Yes, you close it and then you exit.
Oh my god. You should have did it by four squares. This is gonna be the longest game ever.
Thank you.
you put them anywhere?
Damn, I fucked up. Wait, you get to do two?
Yeah, you get to keep going.
That's where I have to go around.
Yeah, you do that at the rink.
Trump collection.
This is like, you know those furniture stores where you like go in and they have like a model furniture. This is like model yard.
It is. Model trees.
Yeah.
You know,
what shrubbery do I want this season?
You know those toilets in those big like furniture stores?
Yeah.
You just use Yeah, that's what they're there for.
Look at this little cove.
Ooh. You can hide a dead body in there.
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean,
I don't know if that would be wise, but
I mean, like, that means more flowers, right?
Technically, yes.
More flowers. It's been an honor, girls. Mm-hmm. I love you.
Love you.
I love you guys too.
We love you.
And I hope you had a good season.
We'll be back on our bullshit soon.
We will, so don't wait too long.
Oh my gosh, not a hiatus.
Something's gonna happen. There'll be some side episodes. Hopefully we'll see each other and we'll have something to do. But until then, this has been Kari and the Captain. And
we're out.
Stay frosty. Here we are, ending the season where it started. Me and Carly's car. And how long has it been? 2 years? Wow, that's like almost a whole Skyrim. We've had one hell of a cast and it's clearly still growing. It's also clear that friends make and break. Some bonds that we wish we still had and some we may not. But I hope everyone knows that in my 2 years of university, if you were here in this time capsule, I loved you. I love and still have love for most everyone I shared this journey with. And it's a shame that not all of our paths stayed the same. To season one, losing you guys was hard. I honestly thought we'd take on the world together. Our kids would play and all that. And it's okay that we didn't. It's okay that we don't talk anymore, but I still want all of you to know that I love you, even now. My scouts were shining stars, Camp Half-Blood was a bastille of hope, and everyone in between. To season two, I hope everyone is safe and secured. Most of you just found yourselves in new places, and that's okay too. I hope you're all safe now. I hope your heads are better. To season three, my God, have we come far. You remnants of the last year who stuck by and grew even more. Whether it be in love, like with Ali and Anna, or in life, like Bella and Evelyn, or in confidence, like the Captain and I. We can't always decide who lives or dies, who leads us to the end of the tunnel. We can't even always be sure that the person we thought was guiding us is bound to still be there. And that's okay. We used to think we were infinite, but now I'm sure that nothing is. But I suppose it's that fleeting nature that makes the experience enjoyable. It's what makes it real. Now I just want to list off a couple of hearts and souls I miss dearly, and if you're still out there watching this, to know that you can still count on me. Ami Mizuno, Jojo Joestar, Nico D'Angelo, Grover Underwood, Marshall Waite, Miles Morales. You know who you are. You know what you meant, and you know what you mean even now. And now I see that end of the tunnel again. To my gals who've always got my back, to my new sister who I'm honored to know is one of the best roommates ever, to my android living it up in Ontario, you are all loved. I love you all, and I miss you all. And one day, we're gonna rule the world with that love. I don't know when it is, but I know it's gonna happen. For the first time in a really long time, I've had hope. Hell, I'm even starting to love myself. But we'll see how that goes. Until then. Taking it all for us.